In our cooperation, we need to work in a spirit of partnership and follow the principle of extensive consultation, joint contribution, shared benefits policy, infrastructure, trade, finance, and people to people connectivity should be our shared goal. We need to seek winning results through greater openness and cooperation, avoid fragmentation, refrain from setting inhibitive thresholds for cooperation or pursuing exclusive arrangements, and reject protectionism.